very tough night for you. We heard Kim.com say he poisoned your campaign. Do you agree with that?
Well, I think that we absolutely underestimated the aggressiveness with which internet mana would be treated because of the aggressiveness with which Kim.com is treated by the right. Let's remember, you know, that Kim has been subject to a very systematic two-year program of vilification. And for many of us, we've seen that for what it is.
But you could have kept him away from it, and though, especially in that last month.
I think that's correct, and I think that it was a mistake that Kim continued to have a high profile in association with our campaign during the last month. But most of that was not actually proactively associated with us.
And he didn't deliver on that moment of truth as well. And then, of course, well, National's talking about getting a backlash benefit from that.
I think we did deliver.
Put the spying stuff separately, Kim.com's bit.
That's right, and that was a real disappointment, and it was a disappointment for him, and he made that decision based on the legal advice that he had received.